Welcome back, Sue Land. Well, it may not be the perfect day to head out to Cone Park today, but of course, we're hoping it warms up by next week for the second annual night at Cone Park. And Chris Kukta from the Connections Area Agency on Aging joins me today to talk about this. Chris, thank you so much for coming in.
Thank you.
Absolutely. And for those who didn't attend last year, can you walk us through what we can expect for this event this year?
Well, the Cone Park event, everybody knows Cone Park is just a fun place for families. So we'll have the tubing hill open with the single and the double tubes. We'll have cosmic lights from 8 to 9 o'clock for an extra layer of fun. The skating rink will be open. The fire pits will be going. And of course, the lodge will be warm and concessions will be available within the lodge itself.
So quite a variety of things to look forward to. But really the one thing we wanted to talk about was the impact that the money will have. It's a minimal cost, but the impact quite the opposite. Can you walk us through that as well?
Absolutely. The tickets are $7, but a portion of that will come to Connections to help with the programs that help with senior independence. Meals on Wheels is probably the most well-known program, but there's caregiver support, transportation programs, options counseling, and just that broad database of the information that's available to help with those aging questions that are non-medical.
Absolutely, Chris. And for those who want to participate and contribute, how can they go about getting tickets for this event?
They can go to the City of Sioux City's website for Cone Park and get tickets ahead of time, or they can just go that night and purchase them on site. If they're not able to attend, they can also donate on our website, which is newly redone, and it's really, really easy to do.
Well, and I know kids are going to be looking forward to this as well, and it just sounds like a great opportunity to support Sioux Land as well.
Absolutely. Our seniors have built our communities around here, so we are so glad to be able to support them, and we do wonderful work at the agency.
Absolutely, Chris. Well, thank you so much for coming out of the cold to talk about this chilly event, and hopefully the weather, you were saying 30s for this, so.
Well, Scott's going to bring us some warm air coming in, right?
Yeah, I'm hoping so. We're going to get on him about that.
Absolutely.